a small town called Rockaway. A young soul went away. She was bullied at school, called a loser for not being cool. Couldn't find a table at lunch. Every dirty look felt like a punch. All the posts and nasty text, all hoping for something bad next. Why don't you kill yourself, they all asked. A sixth grader forever harassed. Why is our world so developed stomach and headaches, a smile she could barely make, always wanted to stay home, never wanted to leave her comfort zone. Even her grades started to drop, and still those kids didn't stop. Mom tried to meet with parents and the staff, but they all thought it was one big laugh. Why is our world so evil? When will we become peaceful? Life ended too soon. A 12-year-old killed by her peers. A family brought to tears. Teachers who looked the other way didn't listen to what her parents had to say. Superintendent came out with a statement. Lies and lies soon will be an arraignment. The school did absolutely nothing. That is absolutely disgusting. I stand with her parents, whose child won't see adolescence. A kid who felt so much pain. Let's not have this happen again.